Hello, it's good to be here again for the acoustic nights at the meeting place online.
Yes.
And thanks to Alan and Louise for letting us put these songs together for you. And we hope you're going to enjoy them. We're sitting down here in Saltcoats in our kitchen. And it's lovely, isn't it? It's been a lovely day here. And we're going to start with a song called Rainbow Race. And it's a song written by our hero, both Pernille and myself.
Yeah.
He's probably our biggest musical hero. Maybe apart from Roy Williamson for me, you know. And that's Pete Seeger.
Yeah.
And it's a song just of hope. It's a song of optimism. And we all need that at the moment. Rainbow Race. One blue sky above us, one ocean lapping all our shores, one earth so green and round, who could ask for more? And because I love you, I'll give it one more try to show me like the ostrich, bury their head in the sand. Some folk think that their plastic dreams can unclench all those greedy hands. Some just want to take the easy way. Poison, bombs, they think we need them. Don't you know you can't kill all the unbelievers? There's no shortcut to freedom. One blue sky above us, one ocean lapping on our shores, one earth so green and round, who could ask for more? And because I love you, I'll give it one more try. On our shores, on earth so green and round, who could ask for more? And because I love you, I'll give it one more try to show my rainbow rays. It's too soon to die. One blue sky. Song,
great song.
It? Nah, it's really good. It's a song of optimism and a song of hope.
Oh,
and
sorry.
There is a wee bit of hope in the
hope,
in the horizon, you know. And but it's a long time, sort of. It's taking a long time to happen, isn't it?
That's right.
Sure is. Aye. Sort of,
There's been some improvements.
Aye, we're getting sort of one gig in and then another gig cancelled, you know. So it's like sort of one step forward, one step back. That's what it's like, you know. But hey, we'll get there. And we're enjoying the summer. At least it's the summertime, eh? And we hope everybody's okay who's looking in tonight. And we really enjoyed the response we got from the last acoustic music nights online. We were blown away by it, and thank you very much. And I'm not sure it'll be the same for this one. But
we're going to sing a song written by Pernille, and it's a beautiful story, this song, really is.
It's a song called Threads, and it's a song I wrote really inspired by my granny. She had left a wee piece of embroidery in a drawer once, and it still had the needle pinned in the cloth, and when I found it, she was long gone, but I thought maybe I should finish this embroidery that she had started, and I thought there was a nice story in it just about how you can pass things on from one generation to the next. So it's called Threads.
Song that, I'm sure it means something to a lot of people, that song. We're going to continue now with another great song written by a man called Cy Can, and it's a song, I'm just actually going to put the guitar down and pick up the Bowran here, and that's great. This is a Bowran song, and Pernille's got her ear right next to it, and
yes.
It's a great song. It's a song called What You Do With What You've Got, and it was written by a bloke called Cy Can, and it's been a well-covered song, as you know, but it's really got great words, you know. Have a listen to this, and if we could all live our life, you know, like this, it would, what a wonderful
it's
world it would be.
Not what you're born with, it's what you do with
what
you've got.
What you've got, aye. So. That's it. What you do with what you've got.
You must know someone like him. He was tall and strong and lean, with a body like a greyhound and a mind so sharp.
rung. Tell me which ones are the cripples and which ones touch the sun. It's not what you're born with, it's what you choose to bear. It's not how big your share is, it's how much you can share. It's not the fight you dream of, it's those you really fought. It's not what you're given, it's what you do with what you've got. It's not what you're given, it's what you do with what you've got.
What you do with what you've got, Saikan. I enjoyed that. I think that's a great song,
yeah,
don't you?
Yeah, you need to play the baron over
it
as well.
That's right. I mean, I think...
It is a great song.
It is
a brilliant words.
I mean, I've heard so many people singing it, notably
it
Dick Gawkin,
yeah,
Ian McIntosh, you know,
yeah.
And two of our musical heroes, really, yeah. You know. And they're really superb, these guys, you know,
yeah.
And they gave us so many great songs in Scotland, they really did. And another man who left us some great songs, Nick Keir. And I used to sing with Nick in the McAlmonds, and he's been gone 8 years ago this month. He died in 2013 in June, and but he left many fine songs, and this is one of them. It's called Corrie Vrecken Calling, and it's a song about a young woman from a kind of rough part of Edinburgh. Nick lived in Edinburgh, and Nick got to know this girl, and she was kind of trying to escape the sort of dilemma she was in there.
Mm-hmm.
And
yeah.
She didn't want to go to London or any big city. She wanted to go to the island of Jura, and she wanted to go there so she could hear the waters of Corrie Vrecken when she woke up in the morning and last thing at night. And Nick wrote this brilliant song for her. It's called Corrie Vrecken Calling. She's alone on the deck in the morning light. She looks out west to where the islands lie as the ferry boat pulls away. Down in the bar where the old men smoke, they tell their tales and laugh at old men's jokes. Sunlight gathering the grey. To shade her eyes, and in the morning light she scans her horizons. She had a dream of an island home, a soft wind blowing, and Corrie Vrecken calling, calling far out at sea. Down in the fields where the children
play. They come home just as the those of
Calling there. It's a great song by Nick, and he left so many great songs, and we've got so many happy memories of Nick, and he was one of life's good guys.
Yeah.
We're going to continue now with a song you can sing along with, Dandelion Line.
Yes,
Liney.
That's right,
yeah.
Yes.
And,
a great song for singing along.
Yes, and we don't actually know who wrote this song. That's the only problem.
Yeah. we still haven't been able to source.
We heard it from Clancy and Macomb, you know,
yeah,
many years ago they sang it, and they've got it sort of listed as a kind of pop singer who wrote it, but we don't think that's right.
No,
so
it was a different Dandelion Wine. When you look it up, when you Google it.
Dandelion Wine. Mm,
yeah.
There's a chorus. What does the chorus say? It says Dandelion Wine will make you remember the first days of spring in the middle of December.
Yeah.
And we were out in the garden today.
Mm-hmm.
I was picking the dandelions.
To make wine?
Mm?
To make wine?
No.
No. I don't think so.
No. I don't know how to make it. Yeah. Lovely song, Dandelion Wine.
Fields were aflame, the dandelions bloomed.
Dandelion Wine, hope you were singing along, eh? Yeah. It's a great song. If anyone knows who wrote that, like the real person,
yeah,
you know.
Send us,
I mean,
a
message. We've been sent on a wild goose chase by several people, you know.
Yeah, that's
so
right.
No wild goose chase, only if you're certain. Because we spend hours and hours trying to find these people. And so that's great. And so we're doing this tonight for acoustic nights at the meeting place,
mm-hmm,
online.
Yeah.
And we are doing it for Alan and Louise Mayers, who are brilliant musicians in their own right. And I remember a great gig they did at Minimus. Oh, it was a few years ago. It was the Mayers Family Band.
Yeah.
And they did a concert in the volunteer rooms. And I'm not sure I was singing in it, but I was there and I was mightily impressed. It was really great, superb. And so that's great. We're going to continue now with a love song for anyone who's feeling romantic this Friday night. Are you feeling a wee bit romantic?
Maybe.
Tonight?
Possibly.
Oh well, there you go. You never know. But this is a real love song.
Yes.
And it's a song about an old bloke. It's a song called The Dutchman. And it's a song about an old bloke from Rotterdam. They live in Amsterdam. And he's just beginning to lose the memory for things, but he's got a lovely young wife called Margaret, and Margaret sort of looks out for this old bloke and really sort of goes above and beyond the station to look after him, and if I ever get like that. It's a beautiful song. It says, "Let us go to the banks of the ocean, where the walls rise above desire's sea. Long ago, I used to be a young man, and dear Margaret remembers that for me." The Dutchman's not the kind of man to keep his thumb jammed in the dam that holds his dreams in. That's a secret only Margaret knows. When Amsterdam is golden in the morning, Margaret brings him breakfast. She believes him. He thinks the tulips bloom beneath the snow. He's mad as he can be, but Margaret
only sees that sometimes. Sometimes she sees her unborn children in his eyes. Let us go to the banks of the ocean, where the walls rise above the Zuider Zee. Long ago, I used to be a young man, and dear Margaret remembers that for me. The Dutchman still wears wooden shoes, his cap and coat are patched with love that Margaret sewed in. Sometimes he thinks he's still in Rotterdam. He watches tugboats down canals and calls out to them when he thinks he knows the captain. Till Margaret comes to bring him home again, through unforgiving streets, the tripping, though she holds his arm. Sometimes he thinks that he's alone, he calls her name. Let us go to the banks of the ocean, where the walls rise above the Zuider Zee. I used to be a young man, and dear Margaret remembers that for me. The windmill stirs the winter wind, he winds his muffler tighter. They sit in the kitchen, and the tea with whiskey keeps away the cold. He sees her for a moment, calls her name. She makes his bed up, humming some old love song. She very new, she hums a line or two, they hum together in the night. The Dutchman falls asleep, Margaret blows the candle out. Let us go to the banks of the ocean, where the walls rise above the Zuider Zee. Long ago, I used to be a young man, and dear Margaret remembers that for me. Right. Let us go to the banks of the ocean, where the walls rise above the Zuider Zee. Long ago, I used to be a young man, and dear Margaret remembers that for me. And dear Margaret remembers that for me.
That's a great song. That's a difficult song to sing, especially if you're just sitting in your kitchen, you know, but it really is. It's a real magic song written by Michael Peter Smith, and it's one of the classics, isn't it, really? So hey, listen, we're going to do you one more song, and we're going to we're going to finish with a kind of slow sea shanty.
That's right.
And it's a beautiful song, and it's been lovely once again singing for the acoustic.
Aye,
that's right. Yeah.
Yeah.
And we're hoping this at the end of June, sort of soon, and we're hoping to get to
Denmark. Yeah.
To Denmark in the next sort of week or so, you know. Mm-hmm. Pernille is desperate to see her mother, and that's it. So am I, actually. You know, funnily enough, my mother-in-law. So, so that's fine, isn't it?
So we'll sing an old sea shanty, and
we'll sing an old
sea shanty. There some way.
We'll get there some way.
If there's no flights, then we'll get a boat.
I was talking to a guy yesterday who used to be a submariner, and he said he could maybe take us in the submarine. So that'll be fine. But hell, we'll get there by hook or by crook, and. In the meantime, thank you very much again for letting us sing these songs for you, and have a great summer, and have a great weekend that's coming up, and we'll hope to see you in person soon.
Yes.
Or if not, back at the Acoustic Music Nights online.
Yeah.
And this is it's called Johnny's Gone to Hilo. Cheers.
My Johnny's gone, what shall I do?
Johnny's gone to Hilo.
My Johnny's gone, and I'll go too.
Johnny's gone to Hilo. Hilo. Johnny's gone, what shall I do? Johnny's gone to Hilo.
My Johnny's gone to old Rio.
Johnny's gone to Hilo.
To see them Spanish girls I know.
Johnny's gone to Hilo. Hilo you, Hilo my Johnny's gone. What shall I do? Johnny's gone to Hilo.
My Johnny's gone and left the shore.
Johnny's gone to Hilo.
My Johnny's gone forevermore.
Johnny's gone to Hilo. Hilo you, Hilo my Johnny's gone. What shall I do? Johnny's gone to
very much. It's been a pleasure singing for you once again, and we hope everyone's keeping fine, and keep doing the acoustic music nights online. A lot of people are getting a lot of enjoyment from it, and including us.
Yes.
And so thanks very much to Alan and Louise, and I'm going to get a kiss from my beautiful, you're sitting a wee bit far away, I'll need to stretch over, that's fine. I get a wee kiss, and that's great. Thanks very much. Cheers.
Thanks.
Cheers.
See you.